come in and grind. Like I said, you see Kevin grinding. He plays hard in every single game. Just like Paul, everybody, we're grinding right now. We're going to continue to bring that effort every single game. And, like I said, if we play this way, it's going to be hard for teams to beat.
Does Jared fit into the way you guys do things a little bit? Because you talk about a grind player. Definitely. He just seems to be an epitome of that.
Not just Jared, everybody. I said that we're like a puzzle, our whole team, and everybody's like a piece. And, you know, Jared is, I am, Courtney, everybody. Everybody is the team that we want to be.
How's the starting lineup tonight with Brandon back in it? And that was the same lineup that you guys had last year that you really started turning around with. You guys feel that kind of come back a little bit?
I could. It's just really up to Doc. You know, Brandon played well tonight. Everybody did. But like I said, it doesn't really matter what lineup you play in this one.
Avery, Doc, I don't know, Curtis, called you the MVP tonight because of your defense. What's your reaction to that?
You know, that's what I try to bring every night. I try to bring that intensity on the defensive end. And, you know, I know that's my role, to be the energy when I come into the game. And I just try to make it hard on an opponent every single night. I just try to make it hard on them. That's what I do tonight.
What do you think about being called the MVP?
It means nothing to me. It just means that I'm taking steps forward. Next game, I just got to continue to get better and better.